morning, guys. So today I am filming on my camera instead of my phone, so if it appears a little bit different, that is why. So it's been a few days since I did the garden, and we decided not to put flowers in because it's been raining so much. We did notice that when the rain comes down from the roof of the porch, it floods these areas. So, flowers would just not live. They would just wash right out. So we're gonna fill it with stone. Tom does not know I'm doing this by myself today. He is working. There's a stone pile over there that's been there since we moved in. So I'm just gonna take some stone off of there and fill these areas in by myself. And hopefully get it looking a little bit better. We don't have a lawnmower, so I can't do the lawn. Like, the weed whacker is broken, so we have to wait to do all of that. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, so I don't know when that's gonna get done. I will show you guys when that gets done, and then I will show you the finished thing, because I think we are gonna get some hanging plants, maybe. Not sure yet. Yeah.